Hey everyone, welcome back to Snicker King, and today we're going to be playing a Super Mega Halloween Dropper Update 2. Yes, and some of you have been saying they want me to play some kind of map or like some kind of dropper, so I'm playing this in level 1. There's 5 levels. Level 1 doesn't look too good. It's called Murder House. Let's save our checkpoint and drop. No. Oh, I'm in creative. Need to change the survival. Come on. No. Game mode S. Okay. Come on, land in the water. Respawn. Okay. Let's jump. No! Nope. No. Okay. This is so hard. So close. Come on, this has to work. No. Oh. No. Okay. Crap. I'm so close to getting it. Okay, I think that jump. Helped. No. I'm gonna cheat. Just for this level. And let's see. Okay. Okay, now let's go and get mode. S. Whatever you want to call it. S. Great, next level. Dark Echo. Let's save this. Checkpoint. Oh crap. What? I don't get that. Oh, I don't see it. Is it stain? I know what it is, but I can't see it. Oh my god. I don't know why I have pressure plates in my hand and concrete. I mean, in my inventory. No! But, this is getting me so mad. Oh, it's just that spot, not this spot. That spot when I just died. How much deaths do I have? Oh my god, I'm so close. Okay, I'm gonna slip right off the edge. I think this helps. Then. Oh! Oh, that's tricky. Oh. What? I'll play a real map for you guys next time. Like. A real map. Not a... Oh my god, I was so close. I think that helps. I never hit that guy before. Devil. No! I'm gonna cheat again. I promise this is gonna be my last cheat. If I make it with creative, I'm gonna be mad at myself. Come on. Bing. Make it in the water. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna try this, then I'm done for you guys today. That's, I promise, no more creative. I mean, yeah, no more creative. Oh, this is tricky. Oh, this is mean. Should I jump off? Wait, what does the sign say? Okay. Pumpkin what? Pumpkin problem. Come on. So mean. Okay, one more time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I thought I was gonna make it. Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for today, guys.